The task is enormous. The pace of the work is painfully slow. With enormous care, the remains of thousands of Londoners are being dug up, eased from the earth, and brushed clean, all to make way for progress. More than 20,000 were laid to rest here in what was the Bethlehem Burial Ground, named for the infamous mental asylum just next door. Both were known on the streets of 16th century London as Bedlam.
The importance of this burial ground was that it didn't belong to any one of the parish churches, and in fact was set up as an overflow burial ground, for instance, when there were bouts of plague or any other diseases that would mean that the parish churches just couldn't cope.
That means people from all over London were buried here, the rich and poor, all ages, professions and trades. Speed up the tape and you get a sense of the scale. A huge excavation with a tight deadline. Just 4 weeks to remove all the skeletons. Teams of archaeologists are working in shifts to get it done. And they're even more excited about what lies deeper in the earth from a time when this city was known as Londinium.
But the site is also part of the Roman city of London. And it's at those levels where we're getting extraordinary range of finds.
Millions of people will eventually trample over this ground with a new train station towering above and tunnels stretching below. But only after these faces from London's past are returned to the light and encouraged to give up their stories. Phil Black, CNN, London.